Let's play another 15-minute game on Chess Cube. I was again seeking a game with a player rated up to 1600. I didn't set the limit. Regarding the lowest rating, and here we have a fairly experienced player. It's symmetrical opening. Let's see what can we play here. What move now? Philidor defense. Let's just play regular stuff. Let's just block this. Okay. Probably develop here, then castle, reinforce the central pawn. Okay, what if he takes? Yeah, exactly. So now this move or this move? Which is more interesting for white to play? If I go here. Yes, so this is the move, because after taking here he has pawn push, forking my two pieces, so it's quite embarrassing. Okay, and now this move is threatening knight. Move here, so I will just stop this knight and then I will castle probably. Okay, so he will not castle on the this side of the board, and he has he wants to open. Here, so maybe I should first move my bishop here to defend this, or pawn here, check. Queen is ready to go quickly here. Maybe this is the good move. But now pawn here is possible. Then pawn here. Okay. Capture here. Now defend quickly this pawn. Defend this bishop. And maybe now I can castle somehow. so fast. Attacking the rook. Now, how do I defend? Quite annoying. Bishop here. Let me see, after bishop here. Should be okay. Down on the clock already compared to my opponent. Okay, so now it looks like I can safely castle. So let's castle. Here. Okay, if I move my knight. Or maybe okay, let's play here so that I have at least rooks connected. And then maybe knight here is possible. See how he plays. Okay, so I can recapture immediately, or knight here. After knight here, yeah, let's make it simple. I think I have to take back this. Okay, now knight here, he's getting ready to castle, so after this move, queen can go where? Okay, the queen has to go somewhere, and then I will attack this pawn, and then I can even bring my bishop to threaten to win this pawn. Okay, this move. Attacks here, so after what if I play here? Or do I have something better? Maybe no. Okay, so this pawn is not so easy to win because the queen can still defend it. Maybe if I could somehow move my knight for the attack. But the king is still far away from my knight. Okay, so he doesn't defend this. Wow. I will capture this pawn. And now if he captures, I will fork here. right? So, yeah. And it's game over, basically. Good game.